Overhead power lines cause 40% of all electrically related fatalities in the workplace. A majority of these accidents occur with workers who have little to no electrical safety training. That's why it's important to always look up before doing any kind of work on a construction site. It could save your life. If my buddy had raised the bed into that power line, both the line and the truck would be considered live and dangerous. Now, if you see equipment in contact with a power line, it's not time to be a hero. You need to stay away, warn others to do the same. You should stay at least 35 feet back. It's about 2 dump truck lengths. If conditions are wet, you may need to move way even further. If you're inside the vehicle, stay inside. Warn others to stay away and call 911. Do not exit the vehicle unless you see smoke or fire. Now, if you must exit the vehicle, do not touch the ground and the vehicle at the same time. You must jump from the vehicle and land with both feet together. Then, avoid lifting your feet as you slowly shuffle away from the down power line and the vehicle. Remember, if you see a down power line, stay away, call 911. But to avoid major accidents like this in the first place, be sure to always look up, in all ways.
Safety is smart. Prevention is power.